I am a young Dubliner, 1916. My life's nearly over, so little I've seen. But my father taught me before he passed on, fight for your freedom, it's all that you own. A bold proclamation declaring our land expelled from the grip of another's cruel hand was there proudly read on that fine Easter morn. The birth pains of nationhood soon be reborn. So sorely outnumbered, we took up the fight and fought with great passion against all of their might. They crushed us down, but they strengthened our core, and this time the message will come to the fore. And now one by one to the courtyard we are led. It's a matter of days, we will all soon be dead. But we'll hold our heads high and may Ireland prevail. I wait to die, my mother cries outside Kilmainham Jail. Our wounded commander no weakness did show, but then they set fire to the old GPO. We had to flee and our chances grew dim, and finally the message was sadly brought in. Lay down your arms, lads, we've done what we can. More bloodshed now only darkens our stand. Our voices were heard and the people have seen. May they rise as one, though we'll die for the dream. And now one by one to the courtyard we are led. It's a matter of days, we will all soon be dead. But we'll hold our heads high and may Ireland prevail. I wait to die, my mother cries outside Kilmainham Jail. Of Kilmainham I lie, my soul is at peace. In the morning I die, on cold barren stone I drop to my knees. I pray for my country, may God give it speed. And now one by one to the courtyard we are led. It's a matter of days, we will all soon be dead. But we'll hold our heads high and may Ireland prevail. I wait to die, my mother cries outside Kilmainham Jail. Outside Kilmainham Jail. Outside Kilmainham Jail.